2023 Insanity Fab Winter Challenge. We're running the unlimited class today, Saturday. And we have 18 competitors, and we're gonna run two heats of 9 and 9. First heat starting at 0900, I believe, in a couple minutes here. And we're running the course reverse direction from all the races that happened yesterday and the day before.
If you had anything to say to all the racers right now, what would it be?
Don't crash into me.
Where are you guys coming from?
Lincoln City, Oregon.
Okay. All right.
So a little bit of a haul. 540 miles.
You obviously raced here before.
I have. We won last year, so see how it goes.
What are you guys most excited about racing today?
1 hour heats.
1 hour heats and the carnage.
And yeah, the carnage and, you know, I build a mud truck. I always have been saying I've been bringing a mud truck to a buggy fight.
To say to all the competitors right now, what would it be?
Longer.
Yeah. The tire's out in front now. Not even.
Approach angle is going to be a little better.
Yeah, a little better.
No rear steer though.
No rear steer. The buggy, someday we'll have rear steer.
That's all we do. We snow wheel.
I'm excited to see the course this year.
Thank you. buddy. Stop. Loves her rear steer. Uh-oh, he's moving pretty slow. Thank you. Oh, Frankenbogger, what the heck's he doing? He's got a cable hanging off the back. Seeing that. Comes our Toyota. tweaking.
That was our third grade field trip.
Yeah. I gotta get a picture.
This is the leader here.
Andy?
Yep. For some reason, Devin just shut his engine off in the woods here and then sat there for a bit, restarted it. Maybe he's waiting for people to catch up, see how big of a lead he's got. I kind of doubt that, but oh, we got another one entering. Mr. Haft.
water is. Chevy go by. Here he comes. Thank you. Robin. Anyways, it sounds like Devin's got some belts rubbing or something's going on there with his Pro Charger. I guess we'll see what happens. That chirping noise was, must be catching up with him. Almost looks like that back wheel is loose. I guess we'll see how this develops and the brake rotor rubbing. Oh, here we go. These guys are on the move. Got something squeaking too. They got something squeaking and rubbing too. Almost sounds like a back tire, but they probably know better than me. driveline. That's gonna make things interesting.
We're taking a hike. We'll come back with some tools. I think we're out of commission anyways.
Well, we're definitely not making out of our heat, so
nah.
There's kind of no point in continuing. I wonder how much time there is left.
A half hour maybe?
No, it was like a half hour when we went through last lap. I bet you it's 15
10 o'clock
minutes.
Right now?
Oh yeah.
Do you know what time you started?
Nine.
So
yeah, it was a little after, I
Heat's
think.
Over.
Okay. They're waving back. So how was it out there?
Oh, it was awesome.
Intense?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, those rock piles put your link bars through a new
I bet.
Through its paces.
Justin's down.
with my inline.
I heard people yelling.
Yeah, there's two fires.
I was both of
the second
fires.
One ruined stuff. So I had to
pick okay. Yeah. So you had fun, though?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
I understand. Like, if you're in front, if you're a lap traffic, you're supposed to let the leaders go by.
Okay, good. I thought it was
that way. Normally, I would blow my horn and put it out. I just normally rev it up a few times behind me. That makes it very clear. And Brian Waddell just straight moved over. I drove by.
Everyone moved over for you, too.
Little Red Ridge, wherever he is.
Yeah. Yeah, it was fun watching you jump out in the field here and blow by this guy and the slower.
Yeah, that was a good one.
Yeah.
I think there'll be more of that coming.
Okay.
More passing in the field, hopefully.
Yep, that's why I'm out there.
Perfect.
It started off kind of slow, but when you got onto it for a bit.
Yeah, I got the feel of the track a little bit. You know, it's the first time driving it in the snow, the winter challenge. You know, I drove it in the spring race, but first time driving it. I thought it did pretty good. We broke an axle. We fixed it.
Okay.
We're ready to get after it again.
Yep. Nope. Once you got going there, I was like, oh, he's got something, something for these big boys.
Yeah. So. Yeah. It's like a little the little guy out there, man. I'm definitely the little guy.
Yeah. But I think that might be an advantage.
Yeah. I hope so.
Okay. We'll see you out there.
Yeah. Like and subscribe.
Like and subscribe if you want to see off-road content.